sunshine would be heaven sent in floody August 1958. It's a Bristol-Ferranti Bloodhound, a British guided weapon soon to be in service with the Royal Air Force. The solid fuel booster motors are automatically released when expended. Two ramjets carry on the good work at supersonic speed, and Bloodhound, right on the scent of its quarry, a remotely controlled Meteor, tracks it down whatever evasive action is taken. Now for the kill. America, where the